Hey guys, it's Clara. I know I might not fully be in the shop, but I'm doing my best, and I know I kind of look like a farm girl or something, but that's okay. Today's video, I'm going to, it's a DIY, and it's how to make your own high-waisted shorts. The ones I have on are, I believe, from The Gap, and they were actually given to me. Yeah, they're from The Gap, and they're a size too small. They're like a size 2, but they'll work. So I'm going to go ahead and tell you what you need. You're going to need something with a, like, flat edge. Happen to be using the Shape magazine with, Mariah Carey on it. I've read this. So something with a flat edge, you're going to need scissors. Okay, if you're special, like Clara, you might want safety scissors, but I didn't think that through. Then you're going to want something that can mark. Ooh, okay, that marked. But we'll wash away later. Ooh, this one smells like bananas. Use something that smells good. So yeah, something that marks. And you're going to need jeans. The best way to find high-waisted jeans anymore is at vintage stores or Goodwill. This was actually, like, given to me. Like, it's like a hand-me-down from somebody. So, yeah. Here's what they look like. You can see, like, what I like about these is they're really, really, like, high-waisted. Like, I don't know if you guys can see, I feel awkward because I'm, like, squatting and stuff, but they're really high-waisted. Like, can you see how high-waisted they are? We're really high-waisted because my belly button's here. What I like about these is they've got this, like, button. They don't have a zipper, they button up instead of zip up, which is kind of cool. So let's go ahead and get started. Do-do-do-do-do. So I know, like, half of me isn't in the shop, but basically what you're going to want to do is with your jeans, you're going to take your marker and then kind of decide where you want them. I want them a little bit shorter than, like, fingertip. I probably want them about, I would say, here. So I'm just going to go ahead and mark. Now you're going to want to take off your pants. So if you couldn't already tell, I went ahead and I made a line with the yellow marker across where I wanted. I ended up putting it about an inch below, just in case. I can always roll them, but I can't really add length. So now what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to find your scissors that you need, and you're going to cut.
I think I need a new light. You just might be what I've been looking for. Second chance, I didn't know it's 1 in 5. I feel quite like this. What's it gonna take to be something better than this? Can't be as good as it gets. I'm young and lonely in a city full of summer.
Once you have your shorts done, you're gonna want to go ahead and try them on and see if you cut them evenly. Make any adjustments you need to at this time. And there you have it, your very own high-waisted shorts. I rolled mine, but you don't have to. I just think they look a little bit more clean and crisp when they're rolled. You could also distress them or stud them. So if you guys want a video on how to do that, go ahead and comment below. And I think they turned out really well. I don't know why I'm humming. But yeah, so these are them. I hope you guys enjoy.
Everybody I know has something better.